ended up standing right here tonight.
Okay. I'm Unissa Cruse-Freguson. I was at jury duty, and one of my friends, she's an equity actor, she texted me and was like, you should audition for Hairspray Live in Baltimore. I was like, when is it? She was like, next week. And I was like, I just basically recovered from an injury. I sprained my rib back in April, and the audition was in September. I was like, I don't know if I can do it. And she was like, just do it for fun. So I was like, fine, I'll do it for fun, do it for the experience. I'd never done anything like this before, and I won.
Had no expectations.
It was a little nerve-wracking. There was a little over 250 people there. I saw a few people that I knew, but then once friends I saw, you know, that I think were great, were getting eliminated, I was like, there's no way. Plus, like I said, I did it for fun. I didn't have any expectations. So I think I made it to, like, the semifinals. I made it that far. And then I was like, oh, I'm happy with that. And then we had, like, three different finalist groups. And the next thing you know, I'm in the top five. And I'm like, I could win this. Or I could, you know, I could make it really far. So,
what?
No,
wow. So, tell me about how. Have you always dreamed of doing something like this? Can you tell me about your how this fits into your life plan?
It's actually way left field. I'm a hip hop dancer. I started off with like ballet and modern, and in college I studied modern. But I like do mostly hip hop, house and whacking, voguing, different things like that. And then when I heard about this, I was like, this is not what I do, but I think I could do it. My best friend told me, she was like, you have the type of personality for something like this, so you can do it. She was like, just do it. So I was like, okay.
And it turns out they were right.
Yeah.
So tell me about this experience. You've come from Baltimore, and now you're here at Universal Studios. Tell me about what that's been like to drive on here and to walk into this world.
It's been pretty cool. Well, I took a lift. That was kind of cool. Got lost, but I figured out my way here. It's very different. It's kind of surreal. It doesn't really feel like I'm on a set for like something that's going to be airing on national television. I just see buildings everywhere, like signs everywhere, things you see on television in my face. So it's it feels kind of surreal. I'm really excited, really anxious. Yeah, it's just, it's a totally different experience. I've never experienced anything like this ever before.
And have you met any interesting people?
Interesting people. Well, as far as the dancers, yes. Everyone's very interesting in their own right.
Yeah.
As far as celebrities go, no. I've been keeping my eyes peeled, but trying to stay, you know, keep my head in the game with rehearsals.
Who are you most looking forward to meeting?
That's hard. It's really hard. I gotta say Jennifer Hudson. She's great. Oh, I could listen to her talk, saying anything. She's so pretty. She has a great story as well. Also, I know someone who knows her makeup lady, her makeup artist. So I think that's kind of as funny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So tell me, looking forward from today in about a week, tell me what you're looking forward to doing and what it all feels like.
I'm looking forward to meeting more people, connecting with people. I don't want to, you know, just leave it at this. I would love to, you know, carry on like my journey and my career, like knowing more people and accumulating more, you know, connections, not just for like my career, but like, I don't know, just as, you know, as people to know here. For like if I come back, whatever. I'm excited just to dance. I'm excited for my friends to be like, oh my goodness, I see you on TV. Yeah.
Good. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Have a fun time this week.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right.
Anyone you want to say hi to at home on Facebook?
Right into the camera.
Let me see. My kids from Mighty Shock, D.C., hello. And everyone in that DMV dance community, Culture Shock, hello. Capital Movement, hello. My best friend Harper, hello. If I forgot you, I'm so sorry. Everyone else that I love, hello.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.